What would I want her to try? Literally nothing.
I actually haven't been paying attention to how much I've spent.
She likes candles. She keeps feeling like this fucking cinnamon candle. We will get her the cinnamon candle.
Okay, ready?
Close your eyes.
3, 2, 1.
Stuck in them 20-somethings. Stuck in them 20-somethings. Good luck on them 20-somethings.
So today me and Nia are going to Home Bargains and filming the Home Bargain Challenge. And normally when me and Nia go to film, I always go and meet her and I'm always late. But today Nia's late and I'm so gassed because I'm always late and now she's late. She's here. Let's fucking do this, boys. Is this an Uber for Prime?
Yeah.
Can I sit in the front?
Huh?
Can I sit in the front?
Yeah.
Okay, cool, great. Give you a tip.
What's happening?
I'm pretending you're my Uber, bro.
Oh, okay. I'm good at improv.
New Year's
late. Home Bargains, is it?
You're late.
Yeah, all right. I got stuck in traffic.
We're on our way to Home Bargains. Nia's never been to Home Bargains in LDN.
I'm very excited.
Nia's from Ipswich.
I'm not from, I resided there for a time.
Your parents still reside there.
Listen, also, the traffic is fucked. Why have we got so many traffic lights everywhere? Seatbelt, please, safety first.
There's a Wingstop here now, you know.
Fuck off.
Don't shout.
No, I really want to go to one. I've never been.
They're expensive. But
are they?
Right, we're approaching. Right,
so we've arrived, guys. We're gonna go into Home Bargains.
Unconsciously, what you all may think, I've planned this excursion today.
Surprise! No one's more surprised than me.
Right, so what we're doing is doing the Home Bargain Challenge. We're gonna go in there. We have a £10 budget. We have to buy each other something they'd love, something they'd need, something you want them to try, and something
they make them laugh.
All I wrote was something to make them.
Dyslexia. £10. I think this is going to be incredibly challenging. £10 is not just a challenge. We're broke. Do you know what's good about this month is there's 5 weeks in the month, which means there's 5 paychecks in the month.
Right, let's go. Right, let's get a boss here.
Sorry.
Let me get the first one.
We want to separate and we've only been
okay. Right, bye.
So we have to do this on a budget. Something they'd love. Look, there they go. Something they'd love. Something they need, something I want them to try, and something to make them laugh.
First of all, £10 is not a lot of money, but we're in her bargain, so it should be her bargain. I already forgot what the things are. What I wanted to try, I don't even try things.
Oh my god, they've got bubble. They've got matcha bubble tea bubble bath. I want this for me.
She does like water bottles, but she has a water bottle. That's quite gay.
Oh my god, can I leave them a hint? I'm gonna give them a hint.
Right, let's go find the toys. Because toys will make her laugh.
Do you know what I found? They've got, and if you haven't tried this, the pink stuff, it's incredible for stains.
Oh, should I get a black Bratz? A black Barbie doll? £8 for Barbie. That's a bit insane. It's alright.
Maybe I should buy them some soap. Because they smell. Guys, just to be clear, these are the candles I'm talking about. Hot cross bun and carrot cake. They're incredible.
For Home Bargains, not much bargains here, is it? She said she wanted a pet because she's lonely. Should I get her a little dog? That could be quite fun. She wanted a little pet? What's his name? Pet Care. Mini plush and carrier. I think that's quite good because she wants a pet. Right. That's something she needs. I feel like they're all going to be the same.
You know what I found? I found one of these, like, jade roller things that I think they said they actually wanted one at one point, so I'm gonna get them this. I might get them that as something they need.
What would I want her to try? Literally nothing. Maybe a snack, but she's allergic to everything. So
guys, I'm really rubbish at this, I keep forgetting to film, but I've just found these. I'm actually on the floor of Show Bargains.
Yeah,
I feel like scrapbooking. And Fram loves scrapbooking, so I'm gonna get them this.
She likes candles, she keeps feeling like this fucking cinnamon candle. We will get her the cinnamon candle. The gingerbread, but gingerbread Christmassy. But she loves candles. She's fucking banging on about it.
I know what I'm gonna do. I've sorted it. Right. If you guys don't use the Flora, get some of the Flora. This stuff is incredible for cleaning surfaces. It smells so good. Prime likes to be clean, they like to clean their room, so I'm gonna get them this as something they need to try. So I've got the something they'd love, something they need to try. I need to find them something that'll make them laugh. Sorted.
These are the candles. But like, it's the gingerbread one. It smells quite nice. I've forgotten what we're supposed to be getting. In terms of something to try, she's literally lactose intolerant. And I'm not about to sit here and read for ingredients of things for her to eat.
One thing about Prime, actually, I found this challenge really easy because they're actually so easy to please. I think we both are, actually. I think this challenge is gonna be really simple. If I just give them anything random, they're just gonna be like, what the fuck? But find it funny.
I've not bumped into her once. Like, is she even still here? Oh, she's there, okay. What should she try? She should try chilling the fuck out. That's what she should try.
I actually need some Sephora myself. Do I get some for me?
Oh, I think she'd enjoy like gardening. So maybe I'll buy like a little seed packet.
They've got the nice flavour as well. Is that the clean one? Oh, they've got floor cleaner.
Doesn't Mia give you the vibe of like someone that grows plants? Grow your own sunflower race. That could be fun. It says, just add water, grow your own sunflower race. She likes sunflowers. Not something to try.
Oh, these clocks are nice. I need a new one for my kitchen. And these mirrors. Oh my God, they're so nice.
I think I've gotten terribly confused. A lot of the things that I've got, it can cross over and be for really anything.
I actually haven't been paying attention to how much I've spent. But, ooh, a balloon pump. See, this won't really make them laugh because they'll just enjoy all of this stuff. Get them a kid's toy.
So technically, all I have to get her is something that she loves, but I think the dog could be something she loves, also something funny.
They've actually got chia seeds. I need some chia seeds. Pistachios. Listen, high bargains nut value is fairly good. Pumpkin seeds, pecans.
A stationary item. This is where the fun can happen.
I'm literally just looking for myself at this point. Ooh, we've got some nice drinks and some juice.
Right, this is all the stationery stuff.
I've also found these stickers, which are really cute. They've got loads of cool ones, Prime-like stickers. I might get them with the like scrapbooking stuff. I've got musical ones. Oh, they're cute. I've got like 60s ones, musical ones.
Oh my God, Peppa Pig stamps. She wanted this. It doesn't come with ink though.
I still need to find this, something that'll make them laugh. Oh my God, I can see them. There they are. What have they got there? They're laughing at themselves. That's got to be something to make them laugh. They've got them in different colours though. They like, I think this one's probably the best one.
She loves baking! Right, now I'm thinking. Now I'm cooking. They probably don't have anything that doesn't have the thing she's allergic to in it. Again, she can't eat fucking dairy. She doesn't like coffee either. She's fucking useless, our girl is.
They've got them in pink. Or brown. The brown one might be racially charged. Okay, I'm gonna get them the white one. I think that was like £1 or £2. I can't do maths. 2 plus 3, 5.
Maybe a cake tin or muffins. She's calling me. Why is she calling me? I'm not done. We'll get this. So Nia's in the line with me and I feel really anxious about it because I don't want it to ruin it.
I just left my bag for life in the car. I'm just gonna run and get it. The bag has been secured. Mine's in the queue, isn't it? Oh, hello.
What are you doing here?
Did I got my bag for life? Let's get in the queue.
I'm gonna put the things on the thing. Hey, for the thing. I think I might have gone over budget, but.
Oh, I have. I've just gone over budget, I think, for me.
Okay, well, nice to know you're selfish. Face the thing.
Oh, I can't help
it. Hello, can I get a bag as well, please?
We did it, lads! We did it.
Woo! Right.
We did the home bargains challenge and the
£10 budget.
And the first thing we had to do was get something you think they'd love. I know what yours is already. Okay, ready?
Three, two, one. Woo! I didn't know they had the can. I couldn't find it and I got really
shocked. Oh wow!
Stickers!
And look, scrapbook things. Oh my gosh!
Yay!
A baking tin.
It's from Muffins. Oh, I didn't think you had one.
So good.
But what? I was worried. Wow, this is so nice.
Are they pretty? I actually also don't have a cupcake thing.
And I thought cinnamon. I was worried because I know you like cinnamon for Christmas, but
gingerbread candle.
I thought gingerbread was still on
and
theme.
And I can make some. I do bake a lot. I can make some cupcakes. Oh my god, I love it. Thank you.
Yes, one in the bag.
Something they need.
Hang on, I don't know where it's gone.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Ooh! Skincare, baby!
Because
only because they didn't have any ink sold separately.
Pepper pink stamps.
But you didn't get letters, did you?
Oh my god,
you?
No, I didn't. Okay, thank great. You. Scrapbooks.
Woo! Skincare.
They are so nice. A little roll in the morning. Rolling with in your the morning. Serums.
Something to try.
Okay, something to try.
Is it falling out already?
Right, this one will change your life.
Don't do that.
It will.
Three, two, one.
Change your it smells incredible. I thought cleaning your room, it smells so good. And you can have your own one in your room.
This is my one for my room.
Sunflowers!
Boom. You've been so florid.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I just thought you could grow, like, you don't have a garden, but you give garden
ready,
vibes.
Ready, steady, grow.
That's what I, yeah.
I like it.
It's been a long
Thank
time
you.
Reading that to figure it out if that was the right thing.
Okay. Something to make them you, laugh.
Right, this is a good, this is my favorite one. I'm so excited!
Okay, ready?
Three, two, one. Got her a pet dog.
What the fuck am I meant to do with that?
It's a dog. You wanted a pet? You don't have a pet. She's lonely when her dog.
Here we go. Don't take it for walks.
When your dog's not around, Emmy, you've got your own little pet dog.
I can take it to work.
Take it to work.
Look for the gym. It's a water bottle.
That is for a fucking kid, a pedophile. What?
Your juice. Look at this little dog.
Oh, my drink. Oh, it flew.
Yeah, look at that.
I thought some attacked. Look at that. You go like that and you go, boom.
Do you know what I'm going to call him?
Oh, my God.
Hounslow.
Okay. Hounslow the hound dog.
Hounslow the hound dog. Well, that was it. Success.
I think that was really good.
I'm quite 10 thirsty points. Now.
I feel like Christmas has come early.
That was the home bargains challenge. Yes. That was really fun.
I had a great time.
It was very stressful that I kept leaving my phone when I was filming and then walking away.
People kept being in the back of it and I was just like, how do people do this? Anyway, that was been us.
Yep.
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you know when we upload a video.
And as usual, we will be stuck in our 20-somethings. Stuck in our 20-somethings.
Stuck in them 20-somethings. Stuck in them 20-somethings. Good luck on them 20-somethings.
Well, some cashews,
big nuts. I was gonna buy myself
I
snacks.
Got these from my reusable sponge. Yes. Couldn't recommend more. And then I already talked about this in the shop, but
I was looking. I didn't know they were them kind of.
Please.
I hate that.
What do you mean you hate that?
I hate that.
It smells so nice. You've ruined this for me.
Smile
when the world is
I'm hungry, can we get food?